Hello, today we are going to see how to test a flight plan on the IFPUV from the CHMI, not from the NOP, find some alternative routes and plot them on the map. So the first step is to go to application here, select IFPUV, create new flight plan. In the flight plan editor, you just paste the flight plan you want to test. Click the test button and see that unfortunately this one is raising an error, it's invalid. So to find some alternative routes, you just press this button, Propose Route. And you can see that the computer gives you three different alternative routes. If you want to visualize them on the map, you just make a right click, Plot Selected Route, or Plot All Routes. In that case, we will select Plot All Routes to visualize them on the map. They all appear one by one, and if you want to have more details, you can just zoom in to see the difference in the routes. Go back to your flight plan editor. If you're happy with, let's say, route number one, you right click on it, select replace. The route is automatically put back in the flight plan editor. You can test it and you see that the flight plan is obviously now valid. You are now ready to file the flight plan on the live system.